Intellectual pack. Assemble. It is time for WWF Legends. My name is Jonathan Ace, your sole commentator for the WWF. And opening the night, we have the current WWF Intercontinental Champion, Jeremy Davidson, going one-on-one with the former WWF Intercontinental Champion, the Hurricane.
When the day
WWF Intercontinental Champion Jeremy Davidson.
Minnesota, weighing in at 297 pounds, the WWE Intercontinental Champion, Jeremy Davidson. His opponent, weighing in at 215 pounds, the Hurricane!
At the Royal Rumble, these two will go at it once more for the Intercontinental Championship, where Hurricane gets his rematch. Thank you. Trying to bust Jeremy Davison open here. It's a hurricane. Side of the ring. Discouraging for the Hurricane. Vertebraker. Demon's Curse! this. Big power bomb. Jeremy Davis is sending a message tonight.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Warner Robins, Georgia, weighing in at 272 pounds. Dangerous Ken Sandrock. And his opponent from every man's nightmare, weighing in at 247 pounds, Stan!
Shamrock already going after the legs of Sting. Looking for a clothesline to Sting, but Ken Shamrock. Oh, back elbow from Sting. Ken Shamrock working over the arms of Sting. Now laying in these right hands. Sting now throws him over to the outside. Perhaps looking to do some damage outside the ring.
Two.
Continuing working over the legs.
Three.
Shamrock playing possum. Two count. DDT. We got Conan versus The Undertaker.
Órale, 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 órale.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Mexico City, weighing in at 247 pounds. His opponent from Death Valley, weighing in at 330 pounds, the Undertaker!
Go. Undertaker. Oh, Conan. Gets a running power slam from the Undertaker. And an elbow right to the heart. Another one. Big leg drop. Conan dropping the Undertaker. Tombstone pile driver.
One, two.
now Undertaker looking to go old school. And there it is. Now going for the pin. One, two, no. Has him up. Tombstone pile driver. One, two, three. Excuse me, what? Referee spots him. Tequila Sunrise on the Undertaker. Drop from the top there from Conan. Nice trip. It's over.
Here is your winner, the Undertaker.
Next up, we have the two women who will go one-on-one at the Royal Rumble for the WWF Women's Championship. Victoria versus the Women's Champion, Lucia.
Is scheduled for one fall, making her way to the ring from Champlin, Minnesota, the WWE Women's Champion.
Lucia.
Thank you.
Doesn't want to shake her hands, so she punches her in the mouth. See it working over the arm. Next up, we have the Phantom, James Davidson, going one-on-one with Dusty Rhodes. James, currently the world heavyweight champion.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Champlin, Minnesota, weighing in at 269 pounds. The World Heavyweight Champion, the Phantom, James Davidson. opponent from Austin, Texas, weighing in at 309 pounds, the American Dream, Dusty
Dusty. As him up. And now pitching him up again here. Power slam. And a spear. Shooter. opens him up. Phantom Slam! Oh, wait a minute. He does not want to finish it like that. Oh, no! That might have been a mistake. Mistake from Dustin from James, but still a mistake. Picks the head off of Dusty there, and now in the corner. Stage call! In, and Dusty has to tap. Another strong
Here
showing.
Here is your winner, the Phantom, James
the WWF
Davidson.
World Heavyweight Champion. Here tonight. But one hell of a match. But next up, it is our main event. The Legion of Doom versus the Tag Team Champions, Los Guerreros.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall on the way to the ring at a combined weight of 562 pounds, the Road Warriors.
Animal and Hawk going up against Los Guerreros here tonight. If the Legion of Doom, the Road Warriors, can somehow defeat the Tag Team Champions here tonight, I think we will have our championship, Tag Team Championship match a few Sundays from this Sunday at WWF Royal Rumble.
And their opponents, at a combined weight of 437 pounds, the World Tag Team Champions, Cho Ogai Recto and Eddie Guerrero, Los Guerreros.
that, taking down Chavo Guerrero. Actually going to simulate this main event, guys. Alright, that is going to do it for WWF Legends, guys. I will see you again here in a moment for another episode of... Well, episode 1 of Infamous First Light. Because, we're going to do that today. I will see you guys here in a moment for that. As always, though, remember, stay safe, stay dangerous. Love you guys. Later.